Also happening now, investigators are working to determine the identity of a body found in the woods.
That's right. Bibb County Coroner Leon Jones tells us someone found a body near the Burger King just off Eisenhower Parkway and Romeiser Drive. Jones says someone called 911 around 2:15 this afternoon to report a body found in a nearby wooded area. The coroner says it appears the body has been there for some time. You can also stay with 41 NBC News for any updates.